Theodosia writes me a letter every day. I'm keeping her bed warm while her husband is away. He's on the British side in Georgia. He's trying to keep the colonies in line. Well, he can keep all of Georgia. Theodosia, she's mine. Love doesn't discriminate between the sinners and the saints. It takes and it takes and it takes, and we keep loving anyway. We laugh and we cry and we break and we make our mistakes. And if there's a reason I'm by her side, and so many have tried, then I'm willing to wait for it. I'm willing to wait for it. Wait for it. Wait for it. Wait for it. My grandfather was a fire and brimstone preacher.
Preacher, preacher, preacher.
But there are things that the homilies and hymns won't teach ya.
Teacher.
My mother was a genius.
Genius.
My father commanded respect.
Respect, respect.
When they died, they left no instructions, just a legacy to protect. Death doesn't discriminate between the sinners and the saints. It takes and it takes and it takes, and we keep living anyway. We rise and we fall and we break and we make our mistakes. And if there's a reason I'm still alive when everyone who loves me has died, I'm willing to wait for it.
Wait for it.
I'm willing to wait for it. What is it like in his shoes? Hamilton doesn't hesitate. He exhibits no restraint. Takes and he takes and he takes, and he keeps winning anyway. Changes the game, plays and he raises the stakes. And if there's a reason he seems to thrive and so few survive, then goddammit, I'm willing to wait for it. I'm willing to wait for it. Life doesn't discriminate between